Zorba the Geek.
Zorba the Geek. Kids can be so cruel.
Uncle Jesse, you were a geek?
I want to tell you something. The day I turned 13, my body flipped out. My nose outgrew my face. My ears outgrew my nose. I was your basic Mr. Potato Head.
So before you were a stud, you were a spud. I'm not helping, am I?
Listen to your Uncle Jess. Steve, the point I'm trying to make is that those kids really hurt my feelings. So I know how Walter feels, and I think it would be a good idea if you call and apologize.
Me? Call Duckface?
Yes, you call Duckface Walter.
Hi, everybody.
Do it right. There's no place like home.
Just because I teased duck pits at school, Uncle Jesse is making me call.
You know it's wrong to hurt someone's feelings. I think your Uncle Jesse's handling this just right.
Okay, I'll call Walter and tell him I'm sorry. Then I'll invite him over for some stupid quackers.
Yes, Mom?
What you gonna do if I go upstairs?
Watching this.
Are you good for today?
Yep.
Enough to eat?
Yep.
Want some pumpkin pie later?
Yep.
You
can come down way though. Night, dirty or 10 o'clock.
Can't Nana do it?
You want to ask her?
Yeah, me.
Sure.
This works out perfect. I'm headlining at the last
week. You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just watching the show.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you.
Oh, he's awful. Annie, you need someone who knows you as well as you know yourself.